Okay, now I've got all my sections ripped out there. And I'm gonna blow all that off. We're gonna blow it off. And then what we gotta do is we have to bust all those pieces out. We made the saw kerfs in there. Come down in here and take a hammer. And then we just basically start beating them out. So we got that part. The underside of the table, so it's not super critical. So if you beat it up a little bit, it's okay. And then we'll take the chisel, clean it all up, and then we'll glue these. These are spreaders that are going across the table to keep the table firm and a good place to mount our legs to.